My name is Sean Blizzard.
I'm Phil Powell.
Sounds of Summer. It was a one-day tour of South Cumbria. We knew we were going to start Berkeley Common. I just wanted to just go and play places that are traditionally thought of as summer places.
What do I do? I'm a technologist and I generally work in digital media and with web technology. And I got involved with creating music with Sean about 18 months ago or so, where I started to go to some of his exploratory music nights, experimental music nights called Open Circuit. Started to do some DJing there.
I'm currently a new voice, which is Sound and Music, who are a national organisation for the promotion of new music and sound art. I'm one of their emerging composers to look out for this year.
So we started out really with some exploratory sessions where it was more of a technical session rather than musical to start with. We just wanted to see what the technology was capable of. And that naturally fell into the scope of being improvised sessions. It just kind of naturally evolved, really.
We're using iPads as instruments as opposed to, there's a lot of people running them as synths or running them as controllers within other setups, but to be predominantly at heart just two iPads and two people, I know that's quite different.
We're trying to look at ways at the moment of how we can start to use video not only as a means to broadcast the stuff that we're doing, but also to find ways to use it to collaborate with other musicians so that we could essentially do a live performance with other artists on other continents. With our music, we're very focused on trying to keep things light so that stuff can be chucked in a bag and then we can head off to wherever and do stuff. We want it to be portable and we want it to be affordable to a certain extent.
Yeah, we're just trying to let the space influence us. And always take a Phillips screwdriver.